put knees together to support the fetal rotation mechanism. This allows baby to spin within the pelvis during birth, optimally facing mom's tailbone as it emerges, then rotating back to the left to birth the shoulders. Subscribe for more childbirth education and tips.